beloved brothers, sisters, cousins, uncles, aunties, if any. I'm delighted to welcome you all to the Frank-Opigo Remembrance Day celebrations. You have all been wonderful and great since our father passed. Compared to other families, there has been no rancor. That is not to say there have not been disagreements, but none that cannot be resolved amicably. Let's do that for our father's sake. Please keep it that way. You know that, you know what they say, united we stand, divided we fall. That's how our father would like it. For our father's sake, let no one person think he or she will make all the decisions for all of us. The formula is consult with the house and we'll all be better for it. I thank you all for giving me the privilege to speak to you this wonderful day, Remembrance Day of our dear, dear father, King Frank Opigo. I remain Dr. Helen Opigo, your sister and friend. Thank you.